Today, Pentagon goes through a really nice example of a Vauxhall Corsa energy powered by a 1.4 litre 16 valve petrol engine. It comes with really stylish 16 inch multi spoke alloy wheels, colour coded door handles and door mirrors, DAB radio, Bluetooth, and lots more besides. It's got an excellent sized boot area which comes complete with a folding rear bench seat with ice fixed 7 strap fittings on the rear for the extra security with fitting child seats. Although it's a 3 door hatchback, there's still plenty of space in the rear with the seats intact for 3 passengers to sit quite comfortably. I'm moving around the car, as you can see, it's in really nice condition in general. Really nice finish to the dashboard area with the gunmetal grey with the chrome inserts. As mentioned earlier, the in-car interface is provided by a touchscreen DAB radio, which also features AM and FM stations, as well as USB device connection and 4 Bluetooth. In addition to this, you've also got projection via Android Auto or Apple CarPlay. There's air conditioning links to a 4-speed interior heat fan, heated front windscreen, 5-speed manual transmission, and very comfortable seating in the front for both driver and passenger. The driver's seat having height adjustment for the additional comfort and setting, and also both front seats, along with the leather multifunction steering wheel, have the option of being heated. The steering wheel itself comes with full audio controls, Bluetooth device connectivity, cruise control and speed limitation. There's adjustment for both reach and height. The car also comes with front electric windows, electric operated door mirrors, rain sensitive wipers, automatic headlamp settings, LED daytime running lamps, and also front fog lamps. It's a lovely car all around, very well looks after by the previous owner. It's available today at Pentagon with the remainder of the manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. I'm more than happy to interview, instruct, test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.